Developing at this hour, the driver of the semi-truck involved in a deadly bus crash on I-70 in Licking County last November is now facing several charges. 61-year-old Jacob McDonald was indicted by a Licking County grand jury on 26 charges. The charges include 6 counts of aggravated vehicular homicide, 9 counts of vehicular assault, and 11 counts of assault. 5 vehicles were involved in that crash last year, including a bus carrying Tuscarora Valley students. 6 people died, 18 were hurt.